Top 10 factors to improving your search rankings. Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner of Automation Links. Today I'm sharing my insights on how to improve your website rankings. You're gonna see all 10 tips in the blog below, but I'm gonna share my top three. So tip number one, make sure your website is secure. That's called an SSL, it's a security token for your site. It tells people if your website's safe or not. Now a lot of people just have HTTP. You're gonna see that at the top left of your URL. If yours says secure, you're good to go. But if it doesn't, you need to get that secure, because when somebody searches for your site, Google, Chrome, Safari, they're gonna say that your website is unsafe and that people should leave. So you need to enable this so you don't lose all your customers. Now, a little extra tip on that. If you contact your hosting and ask for this and they want 50, 75, 150 a year to add the SSL certificate, you need to get rid of them. That comes complimentary with all of our website hosting. So just really consider finding somebody that includes that and doesn't charge you double or triple for that. All right, tip number two are backlinks. Backlinks are one of the most important things. It's other websites sending traffic back to you. Hey, that tells Google that they can trust you and trust your services. So try to get backlinks on other people's websites. You can do this by adding blogs. You can get on partnership programs and recommendation pages. And you've seen those before where people recommend other businesses. So go to all your partners, all the people you're connected with and you work with, try to get your links on their website to send back to you. And then tip number three is page speed. Now this all depends on what type of website you have, how old it is, and where you built it on. But as easy recommendation, if you have a WordPress site, you need to get rid of all your plugins. All those plugins you have running your site, they're actually slowing it down. So what we would recommend is embedding options. So instead of a YouTube plugin just to put your YouTube links in easy, go grab the embed link from YouTube and put it in your site. And of course, if you need help, contact us anytime on the chat. Now, please check out the rest of the blog. You're gonna see the other 7 tips and they're definitely gonna help you out, help your business out, and improve the speed of your website. And they say about speeds on website that if it takes longer than 3 to 4 seconds, every second that people have to wait, you lose 7% of customers. So I know those are a lot of stats, just make sure your website's fast. Please leave a comment, share this, or post your question below, and I'll include it in my next post. Are you sick of all the information being thrown at you by all the hype and gurus online? Hey there, my name's Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. 6 days a week, I answer user questions with the exact tips, strategies, and insights we use to grow our business.